more advanced version of the ball jackknife is starting without the walkout position. So I'm gonna put the ball by my side of my leg, my right leg, and I'm gonna step my left leg forward. All my weight is on my left leg, stabilizing with my abs as I put my shin onto the ball. I still have all the weight on my left side as I bring my hands down. Abs are nice and tight as I come up onto the ball. I can do a regular jackknife from here, or I can come onto the balls of my feet, get myself into a nice plank position, as I then pull my knees towards my chest. Any number of reps that you're comfortable with, I'd say do 8 to 12, maybe 15. Take that foot down, using your abs, stabilize, coming up, and then do another set on the other side. So you're stabilizing on the right set, stabilizing your right leg, abs, and then coming down and doing the exercise again.